Sea Rose by H.D. Hilda Doolittle. Read for LibriVox.org by Alan Davis Drake. Rose, harsh rose, marred and with stilt of petals, meager flower, thin, sparse of leaf, more precious than a wet rose single on a stem. You are caught in the drift, stunted with small leaf. You are flung on the sand. You are lifted in the crisp sand that drives in the wind. Can the spice rose drip such acrid fragrance hardened in a leaf? End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.